Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So why can strange marketing be strangely effective? Well, here's the thing. We've all seen what we get used to seeing as professional advertising and marketing. And you see it in cleaning too, right? I mean, we're bonded, licensed, and insured. We have 15 years of experience. We give free estimates. And yours board hearing it from me is probably prospects are hearing it when we put it out there. It's not that it's unprofessional. It's certainly standard SOP, standard operating procedure. And there's nothing wrong with being bonded, licensed, and insured, but it definitely is not attention grabbing, is it? So I was just thinking, you know, there's a place for being creative. Now remember, to be creative, you have to first come up with a handful of things to be creative about. So that takes the work, which is why a lot of folks don't want to do it. But if you do, it can be, again, strangely effective and positively so. So just before we did this, last night actually, before I wanted to do this video, I just jotted down a headline. A headline that could be part of a marketing piece. It could be the headline of a website. Now it would be strange though, it would be unusual, wait till you hear me say it. And just do, when you hear it though, compare it to what I just said about we're bonded, licensed, insured, we've been in business 15 years. What if you saw this instead at the top? These five unique procedures let us permanently eliminate the most troublesome cleaning complaints we've heard from 47 commercial building managers. 46 are happy clients we still clean today. I know, what about the 47th one? Well, we were disappointed too. But frankly, we're not sure he actually was going, what was going on there. He actually seemed happier when he was unhappy. Have you ever run into that situation? Okay, that's it. I can't possibly cover everything here, but if you give me 15 minutes, I can describe each of the powerful procedures, the five of them. If you hire us someday, great. And if you don't, you can still use one or more of those procedures anytime you want to dramatically improve the cleaning in your office. Now, I jotted that down in 5 to 10 minutes, and it may sound a little bit weird. But on the other hand, how unusual to say, listen, we use these five unique procedures to blow away the cleaning problems from 47 cleaning business owners, 47 building managers, and 46 are still clients. What about that 47th? Isn't that an interesting little attention-grabbing way to go? Now, I don't know the numbers of how many clients you have, how many you kept. I don't know the five procedures you use, whether it's hiring, training, cleaning chemicals, equipment, inspection. I don't know what the five are. Again, the reality of what you come up with to then create your marketing about, it's work you need to work on. But it does, I believe, grab attention quite differently than just, what do they call it, name, rank, and serial number kind of advertising. At least it's something to think about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.